prodigies come few and far between. I saw him take an audience apart. He's so musical and untrained, which I love, you know, because there was nothing that held him back. Nothing ever held him back from doing anything. He has artistry in front of him like no one else. It's really a good time for him. He'll be the 10-year overnight sensation. That's what's going to happen. And it's true of anybody that has great talent. They don't have a time limit.